Hey, I'm actually pretty excited because I gained 5 pounds. I mean, I'm still pretty skinny, but at least it's a start, so.
There may be mood swings, and you will see a drop in your menstrual cycle.
Thank God.
Periods have never been easy on young men. This is the parental consent form, which needs to be signed.
Why can't she just be a lesbian?
Because she's not a lesbian, Mom. She's a boy.
Do you remember we were gonna name him Cole if he was a boy? And now she is a boy, and her name is Ray, like a truck driver or something?
Yo, Ray, let me talk to you for a second. Faggot.
Oh, my God.
Here, sit down.
Heard you got into a fight.
I'm not starting a new school in this body. I'm just not.
Maybe they'd make an exception.
I'm done with being an exception.
What if he turns around one day and says, Mom, I made a mistake?
Prolonging this doesn't keep me a girl any longer. It just keeps me from being who I already am.
Something's got to change.
A boy.
Yes, a boy.
I can't sign this.
This is just a formality because you're named on the birth certificate.
There are risks. She may not be able to get pregnant.
There is no Ramona anymore. It's just Ray.
There's been a problem with the papers.
Your father has to sign them, but he won't.
Why does he care? He hasn't seen me since I was a baby. So you leave your family and start a new one?
I didn't leave my family.
I feel pretty left.
So you're like our brother?
Yeah.
Sort of.
Why sort of?
Because I was born in a girl's body.
I'm a girl in a girl's body, I think.
I went through losing my daughter all by myself, and I will be raising my son exactly the same.
Is the only good decision I've ever made.
I still vote lesbian.